The wires are down. This is what we have to put up with the older, dilapidated marina. They haven't fixed it since 2009, except for the renovation where they stopped. This has been a known issue for at least over a year or so. And it keeps getting worse, and we, the residents, bear the brunt of this. Especially when this stuff flies off. Thankful this was not a hurricane. Yep, that's the marina not doing their job fixing it. It's been like that for a while.